Well, as the replay shows, it all started with that perfectly weighted ball over the top of the back line, and he makes no mistake.